Some asparagus.
Yeah.
So going to be a frittata.
Okay.
So being an egg dish, it's going to be sensitive to heat, so I have to be careful with that.
Yeah, he has a whole operation. He has more than a Dutch oven. He has, well, I don't know what they're called.
This is...
Looks like
it's also a cast iron kettle designed for cooking. A little ridge here to help the coals stay on. It's just a square one instead of a round one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Are you planning to use both tonight?
I'm planning to make one or more frittatas and a spaghetti pizza. So the pizza will be in here, but I need to get these boiled and let them cool a little bit.
Alice, have you ever seen these magazines?
Both of these recipes are in that book.
I have one
that
I look at.
These are that's page 99 and 76.
Oh, so you've got both of them.
If you want to look in there. So.
Do you care if I look at this? Okay. What do you
He did?
She said you get out.
I don't think he did. I didn't. No,
she's the whole way.
You do competition?
No.
No.
Just more exhibition for friends. Mm-hmm. I think that's about.
Just we bought a pot too. Oh, look at that. Asparagus.
Asparagus, yeah.
Now, this way. We bought a pot at a Haiti auction 2 years ago and never used it. Always figured we were going to, and we never got around to it. And then everybody just could hear from people who know what they're doing.
With a Dutch oven, you can cook just about anything you find in a recipe book. Although using a bacon very dry heat, I like for baking, is a little bit more difficult than a conventional oven. One of the years I did cookies, yeah. I had a big skillet with a lid on it. Used it like an oven. I don't know, made 4 dozen cookies or something.
See, you had an oven where you made it.
No, it was just a skillet with a lid on it.
Oh, to make
so
it like
coals on top and bottom, yeah. Make an oven. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so I need to saute that. Mushrooms.
That's what I was going to bring. I was going to bring a thermometer on. I didn't think it was allowed to. I want to know.
This is the ad.
You say you're going to disqualify me?
No. No. All I'm saying is, I'm curious. And I'm curious to know, like,
what the temperature is and when it's ready.
I wish we could
have put it in that. What is this? Yeah, after you do it. Primarily, the reason I do this with the table is so I don't have to stew.
Exactly.
As to whether these are tender.
They're there.
Are you going to need more dressing?
Are they tender? Can you? Maybe here.
I was going to say, your arms are full. Can I help you?
They should be in here. They should be.
Okay.
temperatures is by number of holes on the top. If you're new at it,
which I like, yeah.
It's about 25 degrees Fahrenheit for each turtle. About. So something like 10 on the top and 15, 12 to 50 on the bottom would be somewhere 300, 350 degrees.
Being new at it, it's hard for me to believe that the coals on top do much. You know what I'm saying?
What they do is they heat this lid and then it radiates heat downward.
Okay.
So if you want something brown on top, you have to do it with that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go kill some weeds here.
Yeah.
Sticks about equal size. Just raise the lid off a bit. The heat will still radiate down, but the moisture air will rise out of it.
Beans to finish that with the lid on.
Okay, that would let some of the moisture evaporate.
Yeah, that would help because it's supposed to be thick. Okay, you cut the asparagus out.
I diced some up in here so it sautés in, but I have my asparagus spears down there.
Oh, this is a different asparagus. I mean,
These are raw mushrooms in here primarily. The yellow one is the yellow oyster. That's a half a one. And these are chopped up with shiitake, the big round.
I'm not familiar with mushrooms at all.
But mushrooms need to be sort of cooked down. They're watery. They're a lot of liquid in them. So we dry them out and saute them and cook them down. They'll take as long to cook as maybe a carrot or onions.
Is that carrots?
These are peppers in here.
Oh, it's pepper. Okay.
And some garlic and onion chopped up in here. Mm-hmm. Howdy.
Hey, I have a question for you.
Sure, go ahead.
I happen to see that when you opened your trunk, you had some charcoal back there.
Yeah, you need more.
We need more.
Go ahead.
We don't need to use it, but someone's going to run the town and buy some.
Or don't, just use that.
Are you sure you're fine with that?
I brought along for spare in case I needed more.
Well, you don't mind sharing?
I don't mind sharing.
All right, and maybe we'll go ahead.
Use those bags as you need them.